Hello everyone. In the last session, we have discussed about De Morgan's first theorem. Now, I am going to explain De Morgan's second theorem in detail. Okay? Now, what is the statement of De Morgan's second theorem? De Morgan's second theorem states that x dot y whole bar is equals to x bar plus y bar. This is the logic gate of De Morgan's second theorem. And this is the proof of De Morgan's second theorem. Now I am going to explain in detail the logic gate of second De Morgan's theorem. Okay? X and Y, these two are my input signals. In between the X and Y, there is AND operator. So I draw AND gate here. X dot Y bar means a complement of this X dot Y. So I draw NOT gate here. X dot Y whole bar. This is the logic gate of LHS part. And for LHS part, the logic gate is x and y. These two are the inputs. So x bar and complement of y is y bar. Complement of x means x bar. Complement of y means y bar. So I draw the NOT gates here. Single input is complemented here. Single input is complemented here. So in there is an OR operator, so I draw OR gate here. In only logic gate in the name Martini, LHS given logic gate and draw Martini, RHS given logic gate and draw Martini. Now the LHS logic gate half the carne, X one by in between the name, I draw my carne to the name, I gate and draw Martini, I gate and draw the name, draw Martini, draw gate and draw Martini, Yak and carne, X by in the complement, they complement. Plus x y. Just see this term like this. Okay? Distributive law. What is the statement of distributive law? X plus Y z is equals to X plus 1, X plus Z. See here, in the place of X, I am going to substitute the value of X bar plus Y bar. In the place of Y, I am going to substitute the value X. In the place of Z, I am going to substitute the value Y. Here I will write X plus Y z is equals to X plus Y, X plus Z. Okay? In the place of X, I am going to substitute the value of X bar plus Y bar plus Y. X plus Y. X means X bar plus Y bar Y. Y means X here. Right? X plus Z. In the place of X, X bar plus Y bar. Next, plus as it is, plus Z. What is the value of Z here? Y. Just see this line and this line. These two statements are same. So, X plus Y bar plus X. X plus Y bar plus X. Not as it is, X bar plus Y bar plus Y. Right? Here, I will rewrite these terms. X plus X bar plus Y bar. Dot as it is, X bar as it is, plus as it is, Y plus Y bar is equal to 1. How this one came here? By using the help of complementarity law, that is X plus X bar is equals to 1. Okay. Here also I can write X plus X bar is equals to 1. 1 plus Y bar is as it is, dot as it is, X bar plus 1 is equal to 1 by using the help of properties of 1. Okay. Here also, by using the properties of 1, I can write 1 plus Y bar is equals to 1. 1 dot 1 is equals to 1. So, LHS is equals to RHS. Here, first part of the two part of the statement. This is the statement. X bar plus X bar plus Y bar. This statement that I know, rewrite what you want to do. This is the way to do it. Using associative law. How the associative law. ಅದನ್ನೇ ನಾನು ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬಾರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಬಾರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬಾರ್ ಈ ಕಡೆ ಇದೆ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಅನ್ನ ಈ ಕಡೆ ಶಿಫ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಹೌದಾ ಈಗ ಈ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಅನ್ನು ನಾನು ನೋಡಿದಾಗ ಅದನ್ನು ನಾನು ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಟಿವ್ ಲಾ ಅನ್ನು ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಬಹುದಾ ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ನನಗೆ ಎರಡು ಸೇಮ್ ವೇ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ಆಗ್ತವೆ ಹೌದಾ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಬಾರ್ ಇದು ನನಗೆ ಯಾವ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಇದೆ ದಿಸ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಇಸ್ ರೆಫರ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಇಸ್ ರೆಫರ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ವೈ ಬಾರ್ ಸೊ X plus Y Z formally na yen marbodu expand marbodu X plus Y Z idaga adanna yen anta baribodu X plus Y into X plus Z anthiri baribodu X space nalli na yen baridini X bar plus Y bar anta baridini next Y place nalli na yen tagondidini X anta tagondidini so X barkondidini next adhe riti X plus Z X place nalli na yen tagondidini X bar plus Y bar plus कॉम्प्लीमेंटारिटी लॉ यूज कॉम्प्लीमेंटारिटी लॉ प्लस वाई बार एज इट इज ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅದೇ ಇರುತ್ತೋ ಹಾಗೆ ಬರ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ಡಾಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬಾರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಾನು ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ 1 ಪ್ರಕಾರ 1 ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಅನ್ನು ಬರೆಯಬಹುದು ಅದೇ ರೀತಿ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಬಾರ್ ಅಂತ ಕೂಡ ನಾನು 1 ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಬರ್ಕೋಬಹುದು ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಕಾಂಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಸಾರಿ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ 1 ಸೋ 1 ಡಾಟ್ 1 ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 1 ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ತಗೋಬೇಕು ಹೆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಟ್ರೂ ದಟ್ LHS ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು RHS. Now the second part, that is the x y dot x bar plus y bar is equals to 0. Let me prove the second part, that is the LHS x y dot x bar plus y bar is equals to 0. Now I will explain the second part in detail. X y
Therefore, hence I prove that LHS is equals to RHS.